Nairobi, one of my fun stories. You produce some fine calypsos. I love the heroes, boy. You always in my prediction. 1, 2, 3, or 4. But if I was you, Robbie, I wouldn't take more. Laughing the truth, not fiction. To educate the nation. Set priests and politicians up. And go with risky business. With proofs in public office. I never crumble or shut up. No, no, no. Just freedom fighter. Will not surrender. White people suffer. No, 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 no. I won't stop singing calypso until the wrong is right all over. Until there's no fault I can see in the regime representing we. I won't stop singing calypso until they're furnished in your hospital and all them caught in barren weeds I replace with best and shit that's clean, clean, clean. I won't stop singing calypso until they put some damn toilets in town, cause it is unsanitary when we must scoop and mess by the sea. I won't stop singing calypso. 100 bucks we now pay for the hospital per day. That's why I won't stop singing calypso. No, no. Duty free concessions for cable and wireless vehicles. Your government indulge in commerce. You ask me to rest. Pepele exterminator singing on platform. They desert your cause, your honor. Look the enemy run. So who would represent you if I had followed them too? You'd be left there like sheep that love. So shit for brains you sent it. Abandon your defenses, leaving you exposed to heaven knows. What? I sing for paupers, my suffering brothers, not scams and talkers. No, 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 no. I won't stop singing calypso until we all share decent Lucian dream. And all them vagrants on the street are given somewhere for them to sleep. I won't stop singing calypso until the rich get poor and poor get rich, so they would know how it does feel when belly aching to get a meal. I won't stop singing calypso until we temper justice with mercy and we are not quick to condemn the jobless men who scrunch now and then. I won't stop singing calypso, cause we work harder today for less pay than yesterday. That's why I won't stop singing calypso. No, no. I can't stop. I can't stop. Loose me, let me sing, man. Loose me, let me sing, man. Whoa, whoa. Which resounds the plight of the little man. Wherever people need me, my destiny does lead me with melodies that touch his heart. From pre-capitalism, murder inside the prison, Let me type probe and share it out. Let me tell you, I'm your reporter, citizen campaigner, justice crusader. No. I won't stop singing Calypso until I know why we bring down good men. Just as good faith and honesty, we replace with perpetual bullies. Come on, I won't stop singing Calypso until small businesses get some tax breaks. Can it be corporations and debt? What a condition we need. I won't stop singing Calypso until we shine the light to run the light. Keep the humanity we have. Keep up the good that they face in the past. I won't stop being Calypso. Once I should be paid, and I know it's really dedicated. One time, that's why I won't stop singing Calypso.
Yes, it's degree. I do not like astrology, so I do not need a telescope just for me to see. When students died at Ridgery, for you that was mockery. To rapists and canal knowledge, you give center stage. Just the way you head your front, it gets me in a rage. If a person will pull me see, you make a big story. Yet you drink cognac and scotch whiskey at their cocktail party. You attack my whole culture for baseness and crudity. But white women in short bathing suits for you is exemplary. You come from the USA, Ricky, where the grass was green. And you think every solution is your foolish virgin. Striving hard to make your dollar of stand in decency. But a foreigner from LA, tell me Ricky, that's CIA. Yes, a foreigner from LA, man, it's a Ricky, you is a CIA. Social climb, but your constant coverage bound to encourage the religious you ostracize. Sex appeal when you advertise. You say that is great news, but plenty want to close. Still you want taking the picture of girls with a girl. So the story of Jessica make it pretty thin. But what went on to that cool barrel, you say was your privacy. You call on the radio to tell it as it is. And when Juliet came upon her knees, I know you were crazy. You come from the USA, Ricky, where the grass was green. And you take every solution, is your foolish virgin. Striving hard to make your dollar stand in decency. But a foreigner from LA, tell me Ricky is a CIA. Yes, a foreigner from LA, man, he say Ricky, you is a CIA. World, Mr. Universe, I am told. But the way you turn and twist, just to break a wrist. Cartagena, she take money from the bank and left the country. That and many other things you did bring to light. But your brother's murder in Canada made your lips still tight. I know some stupid minister, he lives with jealousy. He called with his friend Eric Walcott, it's only comedy. His intelligence is poor, that we know for sure. But Rick, you take on too serious, what you should ignore. You come from the USA, Ricky, where the grass was green. And you think every solution is your foolish routine. Striving hard to make your dollar on smarter indecency. But a foreigner from LA, tell me Ricky is a CIA. Yes, a foreigner from LA, man, it's a Ricky is a CIA. A foreigner
yellow color. Hide a flag is not a thing. You could sometimes bypass. It's an instrument of civilized people. But when used with bias, would cause you big trouble. Imagine if them policemen was black, beat up a white man like that. Well, if he had died, I swear they still would have get the electric chair. Cause they think they closed down on Bended Knee, like deja vu we saw in the 60s. When the value of life is to be my color only then. Well, God bless America. All in black robes, they're dishing out white justice. Somebody come, put an end to this. All in black robes, they're dishing out white justice. Everywhere we turn, look, we're facing this racial prejudice. All in black robes, they're dishing out white justice. Not just the policemen, up against the whole racial system. My only conclusion, their view was subhuman. Cause if a white man beats his dog like that, he in jail. So how they get away, or even make bail? You have for we, you just can't hide. Is you design this social suicide? Though America make progress like hell, still racism is alive and well. Up to now they carried on with their slack there. Always disrespect. We black men, black refugees coming to immigration, get jammed with discrimination. Europeans come without a problem, but we people, you always reject them. If you take the U out of the USA, all you have is a more subtle South Africa day. All them black roads, they're dishing out white justice. Somebody come, put an end to this. All the black roads, they're dishing out white justice. Everywhere we turn, look, we're facing this racial prejudice. All the black roads, they're dishing out white justice. Not just the policemen, we up against a whole racial system. My only conclusion, their view was subhuman. If a white man beats his dog like that, he in jail. So how they get away, or even get bail? Reaction, we supposed to bow our heads down in shame. when you get away from all kind of blame. Well, as far as I see, your society making the black man an endangered species. All them black bros, they're dishing out white justice. Somebody come put an end to this. All them black bros, they're dishing out white justice. Everywhere we turn, look, we facing this racial prejudice. All them black bros, they're dishing out white justice. Not just the policemen, against the whole racial system. My only conclusion, they view us subhuman. But if a white man beat his dog like a DJ, so how they get away or even get bail?
But Derek knew why last his breath. For green pastures he ain't not here. There's a field of dreams out there just waiting to be won. So to Derek an example, never compromise your plans. Cause even when he was called Johnny come lately, he stood high. Never want to be man, so try showing with ambition. We could win our aspirations and vision. So that is why I feel talented men like this are front to waste their time making us for transport, but committee for plenty hate me when they could be in Hollywood. So all who have to go,
just do it.
Derek did not play slow.
Just do it.
Go until you be real.
Just do it.
Follow your dream and lead. But don't stay home and be strong. Go and get what you want. Go out in the field of dreams. We have a government that talks, but they don't give us support. Go out in the field of dreams. Boom, 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 boom. Must not retreat but compete. Whatever your dream, go for it. It's a jungle, I'll never try. Don't stay put and just be denied. Like them farmers, I would cry. They want to diversify. I hear Papa, mem, I hear Yo Jacoma say, yeah, yeah. Them farmers must know we can't be mediocre. We must work hard to make our produce better. So when we do compete, second to none, rivals will defeat. Our bananas so sweet. Then we would demand, we won't have to be begging for preference. Hanging in doubt, we would show them Europeans they can get rid of us. We are small but industrial. It means we have to grow.
Just do it.
In your least spot also.
Just do it.
And use the right manure.
Just do it.
And let me go, go, go. If it takes backbreaking toil to bring home pride and joy, go out in the field of dreams. We can just tremble your state, we are good for tears reaching. Go out in the field of dreams. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Men of sound ideas and ideals reach the pinnacle in those fields. Give dead men some weight, will and skill. Went out searching till dreams would fail. And then St. Hill is a boss. He designed Bridgetown, Barbados. Dr. Paris is on course. Our next noble son, I trust. You see it and what your country can do for you, but what you in turn can do for your country. Whatever you ends, you do it well within a passion. Be a true Saint Lucian. Like Stewart Charles, who for free at was most viable player in Trinidad. Lucifer Flowery, knocked out musician and Mr. Universe. Star publisher, Mr. Queen. So Jordan, if you have to leave,
just do it.
In your week, I believe.
Just do it.
If God has he would give,
just do it.
Just take a plane and leave. But don't then waste time, you have this feeling in mind. Go out in the field of dreams. You have an Oxford degree, go and create some history. Go out in the field of dreams. Boom, 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 boom. The curve. When I do, I use dirty words. But some females behave like nerds. Deaders let luxury kill them nerds. This part-time philosophers who call themselves mothers. That doesn't turn in good men. Who does mess with their own children? Once they have tried, they even later decide. They don't care if they man abuse their child. They don't want to relinquish the prestige, good life, and big name to start over again. Their dependence place them in a compromising position. Insults, abuse, even statutory rapes. Lean on by your hole in your copper chair, your bag of pity. Women who have to go,
just do it.
Keeping on Lamaco,
just do it.
Si c'est moto paure,
just do it.
Et bien ouvre hosté. But don't be an accessory to your virtual misery. Go out in the field of dreams. All that abuse you sustain. Woman, you're smart, you have brains. Go out in the field of dreams. So all who have to go,
just do it.
Derek did not play slow,
just do it.
Don't wait till you be real,
just do it.
Follow your dream and lead. And waste time, I have the common in mind. I'm going out in the field of dreams. Observation I would like to bring to your attention. It's been going on every calypso competition. Right now, if you want to win the monarchy, you have to think a political or a social commentary. You have to think about some past political events or how taxpayers' money badly spent. Always expounding on a situation, never offering a solution. Taking the news that we see on television, showing a complete lack of original journalism. So if the judges do their job right,
I have to begin to
learn. Who is the man that guarantees you perfect delivery?
Papa Vida.
Who that?
Yeah.
was about Europe, single market, and how we would get the banquet. This open market was my greatest fear. The Caribbean will have to cut and contrive to make sure that we survive. But now they're frantically running around, trying to recover lost ground. But it may already be too late to turn back the hands of fate. Of your banana situation,
you didn't want to know, you didn't want to hear.
Right here I lamented the lack of diversification,
you didn't want to know, you didn't want to hear.
While they're shouting out notions, watch your bread. The national bakery running out instead. Now they don't know what the heck to do, but singing, everything I do it for you. Everything I do it for you. Russian! For exportation to solve that banana situation. But I want to ask if this is the solution, but it's unclear if implementation will benefit the Caribbean. Some say that this is only in favor of United Fruits and them American conglomerate will get us out of the marketplace. Yes,
a banana situation.
They don't want to know. They don't want to hear.
Right here, I lamented the lack of diversification.
They don't want to know. They don't want to hear.
While they're shouting out, Russians wash your bread. The national bakery running out of bread. Now they don't know what the heck to do, but tell them everything I do it for you. Everything I do it for you. Trade is for those exclusively who have from times oppressing we. Man, this is an arrangement among Europeans and in clubs with them Americans, reducing us to want and starvation. But we have the mangoes, papayas and guavas. And possibilities in high-tech industries to diversify for a stable economy. Yeah, man, last year I warned you, Lucian, of your banana situation.
They didn't want to know, they don't want to hear.
Right here I lamented the lack of diversification.
They don't want to know. They don't want to hear.
While they shouting out, Russians wash your bread. The national paper running out instead. Now they don't know what the heck to do. But tell them everything I do it for you. Everything I do it for you. You used to diversify. Everything I do it for you. Our bananas soon die. Everything I do it for you. Taking banana levy. Everything I do it for you. For Figaro's VST. Everything I do it for you. No mechanism in place. Everything I do it for you.
Russians! Russians!
Because I exposed government's bad habits, and those was faced who did wrote a lie. You know they threatened to have me tried, but me afraid my people are with me. Lucians don't put party before country, and if it boils down to using force, they would do that too without remorse. Friends can't keep me silent, that's guaranteed. I ain't no small paper lawyer, so please. I have the evidence, the box they spend for their campaign. Some hot blood stain, so we could never win. The war on drugs, when ministers team up with thugs.
yet they tell the youths to say no to drugs. While they use drug money to fight their wars. My friends, I know I'll be prosecuted for telling you these things that I just said. But if I'm sentenced to lose my brain, the spirits, I'll expose them scams again. For my country, I'll fight valiantly. I'll contest laws that don't serve a cause. So those who think because they're in office, they are immune from calypso justice, tell them bingo ain't it nice. I am the Simba device that's in paradise. Da-da-do. Hi-ya-ya-ya. Offense, but I don't deal slander. I'm not the star one, spread propaganda. So who vex who's, I ain't taking sides. I'm from the people's army with pride. Mrs. Braff, Ulrich, not Bingo. She ran in front and said it happened so. But any fool could add two and two and analyze there was a slack screw. You invite a friend to come to dinner. The next thing you know, he's sleeping over. You never woke him up or said it's late. Your mind had something intimate. You played a horror film to scare the kids, so John couldn't fulfill words with it. Infidels that tell stories go to hell. Something about yours had a certain smell. They say I pry in domestic roro. I'm here to rip for folks the things they sow. I know your proxy and might feel shame, but if I have to, I'll expose your lies again. For my country, I'll fight valiantly. I'll contest laws that don't serve a cause. So those who sit with men in high office, from down here we can't give them their business. Tell them bingo ain't it nice. I am the Sigma device that's in paradise. I got it. Ay-ay-ay. Get rough, do not be complacent. Often we've heard from leaders of this nation that they ain't setting the example. They still employing useless people. This take your work, institutionalize them. You're paying him plus someone to help him. Isn't that wise if money is scarce? You jack up people at your tax man vex. 250,000 in parts disappeared from the CCC just like that. You had an inquiry, but I hope to see which we culprits brought to justice. Last time he called us glass, he got the rap so unfairly while Boston laughed. When fish starts to rot, it starts from the head. Forget the boys, attack the boss instead. So if it's my good friend Rupert Fletcher, I am sorry, I am woman's lover. As long as justice will be served, if I have to, I'll expose these schemes again. For my country, I'll fight valiantly. I'll settle scores. Justice is my cause. You
see, to me, Calypso means business. And I don't have no friends once it's business. Tell them bingo, eh, it's nice. I am to sing about the vice that's in paradise. Kind of the way, hi-ya-ya. Stupid. Some of them have fists bigger than their brain. Zorro is a perfect example. He attacked Rick for Marius Wilson. We all know Rick is the Roro master. That comeback's irrelevant, me brother. Let's come and fight his own vendetta. That's a common thing among them labels. And tell us who built Butch Masley in the jail. Come on, Zorro, give us the full details. I heard it was one Zeus who thinks he's boss. His trademark is excessive fuck. You don't uphold the law, so shut your jaw. You want that cop called Christopher. 112 page to Magnum, say 45. Criminals, you sick, don't come back alive. So when the roll is called up yonder, you just like Rick will burn in hellfire. Cause it's alleged you to kill Kufya and Meshach, and like they hunt in your tail. For my country, I'll fight valiantly. I'll contest laws that don't serve a cause. So those who think because they're in office they are immune from Calypso justice. Tell them bingo, ain't it nice? I'm here to sing about the vice that's in paradise. Mind that way, ay, ay, ay. Thank you, Your Honor. Thank you. Good night. Goodbye.
I turn the pages of Revelation. In that good book, well, I took a good look. An angel of fury was let loose on the land. And from the vial he was holding, destruction was pouring. I saw Somalia in the grip of famine and slaughter. A pale horse of death riding roughshod all over. And about children are ravaged by hunger. A country destroyed by plunder. So I pray to the Creator, on these troubled waters, send down your healing powers. From war and poverty, heal the world of strife and misery. Heal the world from want and hunger. Heal the world, it must get better. Heal the world, we cannot go on much longer. With the chaos I see all over. So we must change our ruthless behavior. So angel of healing, please heal this crazy world. Heal the world. Heal the world. Mm-hmm. these prophetic pages I saw again. Great cities in flames, blacks repelling again. Racial hatred had become a stifling chain. Streets of America, West and South Africa. A murder of suffering, cleansed by a masquerade. Passage boots stocking, Europe in every place. The strong abusing of might and power was the meaning of one world order. So I pray to the Creator, on these troubled waters, send down your healing powers
of racial discrimination. Heal the world of class distinction. Heal the world, your rest in South Africa. Heal the world, pain in Somalia. Heal the world, we cannot go on much longer. With the chaos I see all over. So we must change our ruthless behavior. So angel of healing, please heal this crazy world. Heal the world. Heal the world.
Yeah. High as the angel pouring out his anger. What's about inclusion? Do we have to suffer? And the entire Caribbean area. I want to know his future from now on hereafter. In the following word islands, bananas will go down under. IMF will continue to plunder Trinidad and Jamaica. Social unrest will never before Europe and your peaceful shore. So I pray to the Creator, on this troubled water, send down your healing powers
for peace and unity.
Heal the world
to live in harmony.
Heal the world
of Satan HIV.
Heal the world
of sexual promiscuity.
Heal the world, we cannot go on much longer. With the chaos I see all over. So we must change our ruthless behavior. So angel of healing, please heal this crazy world.
Peace and unity.
Heal the world
to live in harmony.
Heal the world,
let love shine in our
hearts. Heal the world, heal the world, heal the world. Heal the world, heal the world, heal the world. Heal the world, heal the world. We need peace, peace and peace. Heal the world.
God made man and from him woman. to serve him as a companion. From the one in the garden of Eden, woman would always outsmart man. Uncertainty like a bandetta, man want to show his bossyship in his lovers, but with methods to hash on mean women ignorant. Designing, cause with no professional craftsmanship, some men just bossing head and lips designing women. To solve their problems, already men have some big egos. They designing with fists and elbows, designing women, causing more problems. Even social affairs minister, he pull a gun on his wife Juliet, designing women, causing more problems. But there must be a better way, though them women have too much play. Some get ready, my child, send us off for a while. Still this gives us no right to design women. Divine and ruthless,
design women.
Men dressed to impress,
design women.
Raggers that's useless,
design women.
Crisis centers women soon form to have a victims of this norm. But designing this perfect woman is perfect, save every young man's ambition. Now live in public we see sculpture, those private parts exposed, they ball in for weather. Suti neck wear sec malewe, play by Fumblebee. Designing, they be yours when from your gozile. If you lot nom say a holy, designing women is now a problem. To answer any ragamuffin is to have lips swollen and hurting. Designing women causing more problems, just like they call that deceased people. Some using ratchets on women also. Designing women is now a problem, but there must be a better way, though them women have too much play. Freedom by your volley, Kaila your kakite, still this gives us no right to design women. Men dressed to impress,
design women.
Raggers that's useless,
design women.
Typhoons and riffraffs,
design women.
Decrease worry, turn and made law. Man's obsession cause much uproar. Now once you care without consent, it's trouble. You could be charged and then sentenced. But like the message fell on them, eh, the moment they had labor market is up there. From priest down to school teacher, they now play joiner. Designing was a close call for educator, when he used the rod on a school child. Designing women with sex and romance, Bernard Daniel wasn't that lucky. Was canal knowledge to yes for he. Designing women is now a problem. A Catholic priest up in Babadu impregnated a girl and vanished. Designing women is now in the clergy, but there must be a better way, though them women have too much play. Smiles and recreation, there's war on temptation, still it gives us no right to design women. Piche di Baba,
design women.
Pascal di Fama,
design women.
GB Sofisa,
design women.
Respect shouldn't be dictated by turn. That's a lesson we